What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another episode. It's going to be episode 18 of Once Human. Last we left off, we were finishing off the cultist city, and we just got home. I feel like this episode, we're going to try to work on the base a lot more, because we're trying to get me a garage built and all that. First thing we need to do is get some more wood so we can make it into coal. Got 50 more cindered brick. Alrighty. Hopefully after this war run and wood run, we should have enough to build a base. How's your missions going, Josh?
I'm chilling. More so focused on getting acid right now than missions. I'm slowly making my way there. I'm on the armors of the forest where I gotta go meet up with the chick in the other market. The Myers market.
Did you already set up a garage?
Nah. Bees anywhere. I found potatoes. I'm not finding that bee. I would say it would be in the farm.
Sitting here stacking up on base resources.
Oh yeah, you need to, bro. You need like two separate furnaces just for burning wood to charcoal.
Oh, I only have one designated to that. It's not my
time. Just keep it running at all times.
Yeah.
It takes forever. It may have been Shaba's. Shaba did set up a camp. I don't know if he ever tore it down. If I gotta go up there now.
That's so much more convenient. I didn't know you could replace it.
Oh yeah, no. Like Conan. Nice.
Yeah, I mean that's just way more convenient. Holy shit.
Oh man. We're on. Oh. What? How would they do that? Up there. Peace. Oh, no. Let's go.
Alrighty. Actually, I can just teleport. It's so much easier.
Don't chase me around. Okay. Let me grab the fucking Lotus.
Man, I can't wait to level up.
What level are you sitting at?
15. I'm getting close to 16.
Jeez.
I'm 2/3 of the way up there.
Oh yeah.
So I can already make steel. I want to see if I can make a steel pickaxe. Teleporting back home. Some more coal. You know, I'm surprised when you're like cooking and stuff, the wood doesn't give you coal. Like, you know, finished.
That would be Yeah, an aftermath. Yeah, ideal. What the hell? This got a jellyfish on her head. Actually, this bitch is a jellyfish.
Oh, the flying jellyfish?
No, her name is Nisa. From the second camp that you go to.
What second camp?
Give me a second. When I get back to the map, I'll tell you.
Oh, you're talking about my... What?
Yep, that one.
I haven't even made it there. What the fuck?
Oh, you've been doing missions.
I'm still securing the festered jelly in my territory.
I don't think I've done that one.
You remember the boss that we had?
Yeah.
Did you put that boss in a container?
Yeah.
Then you did do it.
Oh. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Yep.
Was a damn good beer.
Yeah, I've been more focused on building my base than anything.
Gimme. Any other question? Made you answer the heart. Excuse me. Yeah, I'll take a look at show me. Yeah. Thank you, Maxie. Thank you kindly. Where the hell the teleporter? No gun. Excuse me. Dang, they want me to go far, far. Holy moly. Wow. Okay. I need a faster bike. This ride. Oh dang, that was fast. Were you collecting all your stars? Your journeys?
No, I've already done that. I was just crafting.
This ride. Let me check this car. You never know when you might get some gas in a car. Ooh, I can check the car. Let's go. And guess what I got? Not a lot, but I got some. Excuse me. Let's ride. Ooh, wrong way. oh no. I don't even know where I'm sitting at. Dude, don't tell me. I gotta go. Oh! I'm surprised I didn't take any damage. I think my bike did though. Not a lot. Wow, but they still want you. Wow, I hate this game. Dude, why can't bikes drive up hills, brother? It has dirt tires. Don't you give me that. Don't you give me this. They have dirt tires. I don't care how heavy I look. I'm not that heavy. What is this? What is that? Oh, that's 10. Thought I found some steel. Mary had a little lamb, Mary had a little lamb, and I'm going to meet her. Yeah, I'm just taking the train tracks. Why the heck? What the heck? All right, there we go. So is the next excuse me. So the next why are the train tracks so terrible for you? Like, is the next upgrade just straight a car, or can you up your bike as well?
You have to do the parts for the bike, and then you up the car.
Oh, got it. Like, what do you mean by the parts for the bike?
I mean, you upgrade the bike on your garage.
Oh. Fudge. Alright, you know what? We're hopping off the bike. I think it's more trouble than it is. We need to get this teleporter over here.
Yo, I don't know why the super refinery and the refinery is the same. Cost the same. Doesn't make sense to me. Whatever. I think we did pretty good so far.
Super.
I've got half my foundation laid out. I feel like this is a good place to stop. Till next time, guys. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Check out the other social medias and Twitch. Till next time, Stretch 420 out. Peace.